right, this is the second cannon, World War II, a golf ball 18-inch cannon in a custom skull print tall carriage. Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Hello, my name's Rick Anderson. I'm the president and owner of Coaches Club Cannons. And we're here introducing our whole new line of unique products and promoting the great sport of black powder cannon shooting, shooting smoothbore cannons with black powder. It's a great new growing sport. I wanted to show you one of our products that we're real proud of right now. This is our 18-inch World War II design cannon. And it's modeled after a 20th century style type of cannon that was used in World War I, World War II. Gives us some advantage, gives a little different look, and makes it a unique product. Like all our golf ball and billiard ball cannons, this is manufactured out of a solid rod of 1018 machined steel. It's carefully machined in CNC, very close specs. Safety and overbuilding have been our mottos from the beginning, so that when you shoot your cannon, you know, hopefully you don't screw up, but you know and can have confidence that the cannon itself will never fail. So at any rate, a little more specific, again, I mentioned to you that it's 18 inches long. This is a serious cannon. This will show you need to allow a mile when you're shooting this, especially if you're deciding you want to shoot for distance. Again, I mentioned that the bore, this cannon is designed to shoot golf balls. Very inexpensive, easy to get projectile, if you want to call it that, that fits just about perfect in here. It rolls in easily, and I'll show you how to tighten that tolerance down a little bit if you want to later. You can see again that from the back, you can see clearly the barrel, a little detail. The back end of a cannon is called a breech, and then you can see where the hole, that's the fuse hole, and inside the breech is what we call a powder chamber. That's where the powder that you decide to put in there is going to be condensed into a 3-inch by 1¼-inch hole. That helps make the shooting of it very efficient. It you get a lot of bang for the powder you put in, makes it easy to clean, and you can avoid having to make little powder packets out of aluminum foil. So that's one reason we designed it, so that it's very, very user friendly. I want you to notice also that it's sitting in a carriage, and this particular carriage, oh, and I wanted to mention also that these units right here are the trunnions. That's what holds the barrel into the carriage. That's what keeps it stable while you're shooting. Also, in especially these big ones, we have put some holes in the very front, and it's then very easy to just take a 10-inch tent spike and pound that into, especially if you're on soft ground. Otherwise, you always make sure that you leave room in the back for these larger cannons for it to recoil if you're on harder ground or a pebbly surface, because this does generate recoil. Even with the golf ball, you can generate some real recoil. I wanted to show you very quickly this, and these are really specially designed carriages to hold the barrel, so that we get the maximum ability to shoot these cannons in any way we want. From a kind of a real standpoint, shooting a cannon straight up from a very high angle, most people would call a mortar shoot, in which the idea being is that in real world, you can drop a shell down into a trench. For our purposes, it allows you to shoot something up and keep it fairly close to you. And also, when we're shooting certain things like wads and things that we want to actually be able to see, you know, the ball go, then it's a little easier to do that. If you're really wanting to shoot for distance, if you're wanting to shoot for a distance, in the real world again, those become howitzers. and they're designed to shoot for maximum distance over hills, even at targets that you can't see. And that's usually between 37 and 45 degrees. And this carriage allows you to shoot at that angle. Also, when you're just target shooting like you would a gun, then we can get this to dead horizontal and do some real good serious target shooting. You can even put on there, you can even add on there a even like a laser sight.